Good morning, students. Today, I will give you the rest of the exercises to the student of Standard 5 subject English Literature, Lesson 2, The Wizard of Hockey. So, children, please take out your book, English Literature book. Take out page number 30, The Wizard of Hockey, Lesson 2. So, children, in this page, there are some pictures are given, so you have to pair these pictures related to games and sports with the right words. So first picture, you have to see it is bat ball is given, so the word is hat trick. Second one, checkmate. Third one, smash. Fourth one, punch. Fifth one, snatch. Sixth one, dribble. Now students, please take out page number 36. So grammar time. So here it is given articles. So now we will go through the articles. Read these sentences. Dhyan's father got a small piece of land to build a house. Dhyan Chand contributed to the promotion of sports after retirement from an active sporting career. The word a and the. The word a and the are article words. So what are articles? Articles are words placed before a noun to show whether the nouns are used in a particular or general sense. Now let us review how we use the articles. Indefinite article. So indefinite articles are a and an. These two are indefinite articles. So where we use before singular nouns, we can count. So these words where we can use before a singular nouns, we can count. Then when we do not refer to particular or specific nouns, like here it is given a tree, a book, a man, a school, an umbrella. Then definite articles. So definite article, the is the definite article where we use before either singular or plural nouns, countable or uncountable nouns, to refer to something or someone that both speakers in a conversation know about or that has been referred to before. Like here it is given to the first one, before either singular or plural nouns. So first it is the trees I planted, the man who helped me, the water in the jug. Then second one, a woman rescued the shipwrecked sailors, the woman is from Chennai. Then to refer to nouns that are unique or one kind, one of the kind. First one, the sun, the moon, the internet, the Olympics. Although we generally do not use articles before proper nouns, we use the definite articles before the names of the following, like the Ramayana, the holy book. Countries whose name include words like kingdom, states or republic. Countries which have plural nouns as their names, the United Kingdom, the Netherlands. Like where we use the river, seas, ocean, mountain ranges, the desert. Like the Nile, the Black Sea, the Andes, the Sahara Desert. Well-known buildings like the Burj Khalifa, the Eiffel Tower. Then famous works of art like the sunflowers of Van Gogh. Families and titles given to people, the Jackson, the Wizard of Hockey. So children, please shift to bit number 1. Read these sentences If the articles are used incorrectly, correct them. First one, grandfather is going to buy the new coat. So, in place of the, it is wrong article, you have to write a new coat. Then, an is given, cut an, you write the internet is a global system of computer networks. We will return in an hour. So, this sentence is correct. No change of the article because the sentence is correct. We went to see an Taj Mahal. So, children, an is the wrong article. Cut and write the. Father invited an Sharmas to the dinner. So, an is wrong article. The Sharmas. Florence Nightingale was known as a lady with the lamp. So, a is a wrong article. You have to write the lady with the lamp. Then, bit number 2, rewrite the paragraph putting a, an and the where necessary. First one, in 1952, Mary D'Souza had been selected to represent India at the Helsinki Olympics. But she had no funds. Then, the government was only playing airfares. So her neighbors and friends organized a dance to raise enough money. Mary was one of the first four women to participate in Olympics at the first Asian Games held in New Delhi. Mary bagged a silver medal in the 4x100 meter relay and bronze medal in the 200 meter sprint. Full stop. She was also a member of Indian women's hockey team. Mary D'Souza has been an extraordinary athlete. Mary was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award, India's highest award for lifetime achievement in sports and games. So now take out page number 38, bit number 3. Tick the most suitable answer. How many books do you have on your desk? The first one, I have one book on my desk. Second one, what do you have on your desk? The answer will be, I have a book on my desk. What do you want to eat? I want to eat a sandwich. Tick that one. How many sandwiches do you want to eat? I want to eat one sandwich. Tick that one. Now, sit number, how many teachers are in the class? So, first one, the answer is, there is one teacher in the class. Tick that one. Who is in the class? There is a teacher in the class. Tick that one. Now, student, please take out page number 39. Punctuations. Exclamation marks. Exclamation marks are used to express strong feelings. So, exclamation marks are used to express strong feelings. Example, go forward, soldier, do something, Dhyan. So, these are exclamation mark. When the officer said these words, he was expressing a strong feeling. He was feeling terrible that his team was losing and he wanted to urge Dhyan Chand to lead the team to victory. So, now, punctuate these sentences with exclamation marks and full stop. Then imagine that you were to meet Dhyan Chand after the game. Put a tick against the sentences that you would say to him. First one, you played a good game! Exclamation, you must keep practicing to do better! Full stop. Second one, wow! Comma, inverted comma, start, that was fantastic, comma, Dhyan, full stop, you are a wizard, exclamation mark. Third one, well done, comma, it is already given, Dhyan, exclamation, keep up the good work, full stop, The team needs more player like you, full stop. Then second one, look at the pictures given below. Fill in the speech bubbles with exclamatory sentences. So, help, exclamation, I can't swim, full stop. First one, help, then exclamation mark, I can't swim, full stop. Second one, Yahoo, exclamation, I won the championship, exclamation. And there goes the last ball, exclamation mark. Then D number, you must come to work on time, exclamation mark. So children, all the exercise parts are over. So just go through all the question answers, book work properly. Thank you.